Hi, welcome to my 24th lecture on sync function. So this one we have a two equations. One is sa of t equal to sine t by t. One more is sync of t equal to sine pi t by pi t. So what is the difference these two? So if you draw this one, t, this is sa of t. So this will be same, signal is same. It will be like this. So here it is 1 and it will be, your points are pi, 2 pi, 3 pi and so on. Here minus pi, minus 2 pi, here minus 3 pi. Okay. But here we are making normalize this one. This is sinc of t 0. So this will be amplitude, it is keep on reducing this one. Fine. Here it is 1. And here it will have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 4, minus 5. It will be in pi, 2 pi, 3 pi. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. It will be okay. So these two are different. This is sa function. This is sync function. So what is the relation between these two? Sync. Here wherever the t is there, I will replace t by pi. So what will come here? Sine pi. Here t by pi. And here pi. Here also t by pi. Pi by pi, pi get cancelled out. So what will come? Sin t by t. Sin t by t is equal to sa function, right? Is sa of t, right? So what is the relation? Sinc t by pi equal to sa of t. Very, very important this one. Asked in a gate exam also. You might have a doubt that at t equal to 0, how we got 1? Okay. So you need to apply limits. Limit t stands to 0 sin t by t. So it is 0 by 0 format. You can go for L'Hospital rule. So this is cos t. This is 1, right? Limit t stands to 0. So cos 0 is 1, right? Got it? At t equal to 0, it is 1. Properties of sync function. So now it is a even signal or signal. So x of minus t equal to x of t, right? So it is a even signal. So now it is an energy signal or power signal. At any t, we have infinity. No, right? It is not a neither energy nor power. So it is it a power signal? It is periodic signal. No, right? Amplitude is keep on decreasing. So it is not a power signal. Next remaining is, it is an energy signal. So you can find what is the energy. Find out what is the energy of this sync function. Thank you.